it's not quite done yet, but it don't look like me. Eve, you're so good. Oh yeah, guys. Shout out to my wife at Katie Filer for doing my makeup. Oh, did you make those cheekbones? Are those mine or yours?
A little bit of both.
Okay, ladies, quarter turn to the right, please.
All right, 3, 2.
Quarter turn to the right. Face front, please.
It is 3, 2.
Let's go.
Tight.
Okay, ladies, change.
Back at the hotel. Katie's in the bathroom, so I'm just gonna be honest. I am disappointed with my nerves. I practiced a lot, both divisions, but there is no accounting for that feeling of being on stage. You can practice all you want, but like, there's something in my mind about the second you go on stage. And so it was about halfway through that I noticed myself start to like when I was, you can't see it, but like I'd start to go like that and I would try and hide it. We'll see what happens. What's done is done. There's a reason the rear view mirror is smaller than the windshield. We are only looking ahead. I'm going to slay the nighttime. I feel good. Yeah. Bake. Look, butter and cinnamon chips. What else do you need?
That's how we build our muscles, baby.
This is it.
We're not even back to the hotel yet.
Okay.
If you've been following this channel for any amount of time, you know that regardless of how far we are from anywhere, the Ben and Jerry's gets open in the car. Also, shout out to the real reals who know what my favorite flavor of Ben and Jerry's is.
All right, let's see that first bite.
Well, you clear the lid first.
Oh, is that how you do it?
Yeah, you clear the lid. All right, so it's 6:04 the next morning. I've been up since 5:05 because adrenaline, and I'm pretty sure this food baby isn't doing me any favors. Anyway, the plan of attack is I was told to eat like an adult today and tomorrow. So no actual macros, but don't go crazy like an unsupervised child. We're going to a pool party today. And then right back, well, actually not right back to my old macros. I'm up to 300 grams of carbs on Tuesday. It'll be 5 to 6 weeks until my next show. So training will just continue as per usual. Nothing crazy. Also, we are...